Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles, and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday, the 25th of September 2019 at 10 a.m. Well, I thought I'd start outside and just show you this big load of cafe chairs we've received. They're ex-hire, and they're probably, I'd say, in a good to fair to good condition. I'm going to start them away at a dollar. There's 250 of them, so if you've got a big function, that could be really handy if they sell for a dollar. Just we're moving through here now. We've still got a few of the stone bench tops, which I've been showing you for the last couple of weeks. The different sizes include the small size. This is beautiful, so this would be the a size you could do for a vanity, all the way through to the large sizes. And as you can see, they're stone, but they are very light. That's why they're called light stone, I guess. So check your catalogue to see what's available. You'll be around that $200 mark for the big ones, maybe less, and well under 100 for the small ones. So really nice buying there. Got some other ex-hire chairs over the back here as well. Looks like there'd be a good couple of hundred of those. They sold well last week. They've sent more in, so that's good to see. Got some bathtubs here as well. And moving through now, we've got plenty of other stuff to have a look at. We've got heaps of colour televisions this week. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 TVs. They'll go up unreserved. They usually go for a couple of $100 a throw, and they come with at least a 7-day warranty. Usually, there's some of them 6 months, some of them 7 days. Lots of bits and pieces to get through today. Heaps of this assorted plumbing gear here. Lots of vanity basins in all different styles. Lots of toilet suites. Heaps and heaps of sinks. Over the back, I can see plenty of complete kitchens. This is an interesting lot up the front here, an ex-display furniture lot. Probably looking, look, we'll get them going unreserved, so I'll start them away at a dollar. Loads of cooking gear, loads of beds. We've got queen size and double beds there. Freestanding vanities, wall-hung vanities. There are mountains. There's over 600 lots in this week. So again, one of the biggest auctions of the year. We've got some pretty nice range hoods in as well. These are 1.5 metres long. Big barbecue range hoods. They'll be interesting. Check your catalogue on those. They'll be lot 250 around about there. Also, still got a couple of these 76 centimetre ovens. Last week they sold around that $600 mark. I'm expecting the same again. I'll open the bidding at 500 and we'll see how they go. Plenty of ovens, plenty of cooktops, plenty of range hoods. If that's what you need, that's what you'll get tomorrow. Loads of kitchen mixers, loads of kitchen sinks, induction cookers, oversized ovens, standard ovens, compact ovens. There is mountains of gear, freestanding cookers galore. Another nice big range hood there. Have a look at the size of that one. Some refrigerators, a heap of fridges in. We've got Westinghouse, we've got Electrolux, Kelvinator, Hisense, to name just a few brands there as well. So a really massive auction. As I said, I think it's about 620 lots in tomorrow, so it'll be a real boomer. Loads of Frankie sinks in. We've got the Polar Whites, the stainless steel. These range hoods, I want to show you these. These move 1,000 cubic metres an hour. They are absolutely sensational. They're officially an island range hood, but you could do them in the barbecue area, or you could do them just up against the wall. They're worth $2,500. I reckon they're going to sell for $150, $200. So look out for those. The Euromade 90 centimetre island canopy range hood, amazing. And I've got about four or five of them, so you will get one if you're after one. Plenty of freestanding vanities, plenty of freestanding cooktop cookers as well. And we've had a load of mirrors come in, so that's good to see. All the mirrors are back, that's fantastic. What have we got through here? Plenty of a heap of different medium mirrors as well. The mirrors, the large mirror is 250, the small one's about 150, is about the money. Loads of doormats, barbecues, so it's an amazing looking auction this week. We look forward to seeing you here at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.